Today, on the occasion of World IVF Day, we have a special guest, Dr. Asha S. Vijay, gynecologist and IVF specialist, Garbhagudi IVF Center, Bangalore. What is the need of IVF and who will be benefited by it?
IVF is a boon to many couples who are trying to conceive, but they are not able to conceive naturally. They have undergone lot of other procedures like IUI and it has been failing every time. So they feel, what is the next option? They feel very anxious. For them, IVF is a real boon. Where we do the IVF procedure in people like suffering from severe tubal disease, tubal block, or in a male where semen analysis has low count, low motility. Also in people who have suffered from tuberculosis in the previous days in the childhood. Or you may have heard of people who have undergone tubectomy and already the tubes are cut. But unfortunately, something happened to the kids and they want to conceive again. So for all these people, IVF is a real boon.
Thank you so much, doctor.